Tinnitus is sound without an external source, but where does it come from? Let's go inside the ear. Sound moves down the ear canal and vibrates the eardrum and ear bones. Those vibrations then arrive at the cochlea, where rows of hair cells react to incoming sound energy. It's here in the cochlea where tinnitus often begins. Loud sound exposure can damage hair cells, creating dead regions. The lack of sound stimulus from these regions can create a feedback loop in the brain, triggering a ringing sound. The spontaneous firing rate increases, leading to a chronic uptick in activity in the auditory cortex. That's tinnitus inside the ear.